Hi everyone. Well, I'm back on the Cali Kim Cam today. And lately I've been asking you on YouTube and on Instagram what types of videos you would like to see for me this winter time. And I had a request on YouTube from Florida Gardener 75 to do a video on how do I refresh my soil in containers. Perfect for today because I'm going to plant some more garlic in a container and the soil definitely needs refreshed. You can see behind me here where I planted garlic on a video last week in this absolutely gorgeous Purple Smart Pots mini raised bed. I absolutely love this. And the garlic hasn't come up yet, but I expect it to soon. But I definitely want to get some more going. So I'm going to bring you along for that today. I also had a request from David Evans on YouTube to introduce you to a very important part of our family. And that is our dog, Mac. Now, you guys have seen him. He manages to make appearances in a lot of our videos. Sometimes he photobombs, sometimes he just kind of walks through whatever we're doing, but he is a super mellow dog. He's a border collie, and I really don't have a lot of problems with him digging in my garden. Come here, Mac. He wants another treat. I gave him a treat to get him to sit next to me. Come here, Mac. Come here. Come here. And he doesn't dig in my garden. He stays out of it pretty well, and he's just a lot of fun to have outside. I haven't really got him eating vegetables yet, but hoping to work on that soon. Come here, Mac, up here. Up here, right here. Come here. With maybe some pumpkin puree. People are saying that's really good for dogs, so I'm gonna give that a try. So let me just take you over here to the side of my deck and show you the containers I'm gonna be planting my garlic in today. Now, refreshing the soil is super easy, and these have not had anything planted in them for a couple of years, so they definitely need a refresh. There's not a lot of nutrients left in the soil. Couple of old wine barrels over here. So they're just planted with regular potting mix. They have some wood chips on top. I do have a drip irrigation hose here, but it's really not working right now. So I wanted to plant something in here that's low maintenance. That's why I thought of garlics. That's pretty much a plant it and forget it kind of crop. If you saw my last video, you know that. The first thing I'm gonna do is just take the wood chips off the top of the soil. What I'm actually gonna do next is remove half of the old potting mix. And I don't want to mix the wood chips in with the soil. I want to just use it for mulch. So I'm going to remove them. Okay, so first step, I've got my mulch removed. Second step, I've got half of my potting mix removed, my old potting mix. And you can see in here, the mix that's left, the potting soil that's left, is just super, super dry. It's down at the bottom. So I'm going to pre-moisten this, or moisten it, not pre-moisten it, just moisten it, with some water, mix it around, get the soil nice and moist before I add and refresh with some brand new potting mix. Also loosening up the soil. The soil is really compacted at the bottom. I don't want to put new plants in here into compacted soil because the roots won't grow properly. So the next step after I've got my old soil loosened up and moistened up is to add some new potting soil. Now I've got an organic potting soil here. And the reason why I'm doing this is I'm going to hang on to some of that old potting soil because I can mix the new stuff in. My plants will still have nutrients. And that way I don't have to go to all the expense, especially with a large container like this, of adding completely new soil. So I'm going to mix the new soil in, kind of as I go. So you can see I didn't fill it all the way to the top. I'm going to mix this in, add some water. So it's a bit of a process here, kind of little by little, gradually. Just pretty much follow the same process of mixing the water in and moisting it till it's filled all the way up to the top. I love this brand new soil, how nice and black it looks. My container is looking better already. The last thing I'm gonna do is just sprinkle in about a cup or so of organic fertilizer. Just sprinkle some over the top. and mix it in. And this will just give my plants the extra oomph and extra nutrients it needs to grow nice and big for me. So refreshing your potting soil is really a great way to go. Saves you money without having to completely get rid of the old. You can just add a little bit of new things in and you're ready to go. So thank you so much, Florida Gardener 75, for requesting this video. If you have any other videos you'd like to see on my channel here this winter, please leave me a comment below. I would love to hear from you. My container soil definitely has some new life, and I've got some garlic to plant, so I better get busy. If you'd like to know how to grow garlic in your containers, I'll put a pop-up link to the video I did on that. And make sure you follow me over on Instagram and Facebook. I post lots of garden updates over there. I'd love to see you there as well. So thank you so much for joining me here in my garden today. We'll see you on the next video.